A very warm welcome to our next session, which focuses on how to scale up your business through our powerful partner ecosystem. And I'd like to introduce my interview partner of today, who is the Senior Vice President and Global Head of Siemens Partner Management, Alexander Frisch. Alexander, great you're here with us.
Hi, Christine.
What did you bring us on the important topic of partner ecosystems?
Thank you, Christine, for inviting me to this session for our partners and customers on all levels. First and foremost, I'm going to talk about the challenges and opportunities we are facing in our society and markets. Secondly, it's about how to address these challenges and opportunities together with our strong Siemens partner network to master the business transformation in a data-driven and increasingly complex world. We are facing rapidly changing market demands. The interplay of social challenges and market-driven requirements offer various opportunities at the same time for all of us.
So let's start with the key challenges.
On the left side, megatrends. For example, climate change results in opportunities for sustainability and circularity. Geopolitics, economic interests lead to trade barriers between superpowers, China and US. Next, threats. Take COVID-19. We need to rethink the way we want to live and work together. On the right side, you can see changing market requirements and technologies. Major customer demands are time to market, flexibility, productivity, and efficiency. New technologies in electrification, automation, and digitalization, like digital enterprise, the Siemens answer for Industry 4.0, is on the agenda on all manufacturing industries. Move from digitization of everything to specific business models with purpose, often in combination with new monetization models, for instance, software as a service or recurring revenue streams. And last but not least, changing buying behaviors, like how to support the new mentality, search, buy, pay, and deliver.
Thanks, Alex. That's lots of topics you need to focus on at the same time. So what is your answer to keep juggling all these topics?
Nobody can handle all those changes by themselves. My motto in private life is living together with passion, transferred to the business environment. This means passion for business through collaboration, based on trust and respect. Therefore, new forms of partnership models are essential more than ever. Our title, Scale Up Your Business Through a Powerful Partner Ecosystem, is the way to success. A strong and resilient partnership in an ecosystem leads to a sustainable business with highest benefit for all stakeholders. So, to speak, a triple win for customers, partners, and Siemens. Let me underpin the importance of our Siemens partner management approach. Roughly every fourth euro is generated via partners in various industries, system integrators and distributors highly value our established partner ecosystem. An excellent partner satisfaction index is the proof of this. End customers at all levels and all sizes praise the high expertise of our certified partners in industrial and infrastructure markets. To keep and expand this highly valued ecosystem, we focus on value generation for their businesses. At this point, let me express my sincere thanks to all Siemens partners for their long-lasting commitment and dedication.
Truly said, having the right partners is a real value. Alex, you mentioned challenges and opportunities in markets approached with the ecosystem, and this sounds very exciting. And you told us the world is continuously changing. So how do you face this dynamic?
As I mentioned, all involved parties and customers and channel partners like system integrator or value-added resellers are facing similar challenges and opportunities to rethink always their own business model. The foundation of our partner management vision is based on my frequent dialogues with stakeholders about their business value in stable ecosystems.
So, what does the partner vision look like?
It is divided in three main pillars: grow, perform, transform. Together with our certified partners, we jointly drive tangible measures along these three pillars.
So let's focus on the first wave, grow.
So in the wave grow, we aim for winning market share together based on our core business, so-called bread and butter business, on a day-to-day base. I will use two examples to highlight common values in each of the waves. Take the first. Trust and seamless collaboration is an important value. While data in web stores plays a crucial role in the distribution business, for system integrators, innovative and efficient engineering tools are key to success. For instance, which companies are the winners of the B2C business during the pandemic crisis? Well-known companies with an A at the beginning, like Amazon, Alibaba, just to mention a few. What are their key success factors? A strong interplay of three core elements with highest quality standards: processes, data, and applications to ensure unique user experience, using data quality to enrich web shops, and of course, modern and high powerful web shop application. Secondly, to promote and sell our comprehensive offering combined with innovative engineering tools.
Comprehensive offering and innovative engineering tools. What kind of offering do you mean?
For example, our flagship Simatic PLC or TIA portal drives inverters, PCS, NEO network connectivity components, or the intelligent circuit breaker. Not to forget the PLM software Teamcenter, the cloud-based platform MindSphere, or Mendix, our low-code development platform, and last but not least, customer-specific services.
All right, that's quite a bundle. So let's move to the second wave, perform.
Lift the partner value experience on highest level. This is the objective, to become the partner of choice. We regularly review and expand our partners' expertise in our portfolio, new technologies, and modern sales methods to secure highest standards. We are doing this to guarantee this high level of competence towards end customers. We are assessing and certifying our partners and qualify the partners' employees. Furthermore, we are enabling our partners to drive market trends like sustainability and energy efficiency. In the near future, we will provide green data for our products to reduce industrial CO2 emissions and to make an important contribution to the society. Other examples of superior partner value experience are our digital business and marketing activities.
What exactly do you mean with marketing activities?
We design joint promotion campaigns with selected partners. An example, market launch of new products or new features or innovative engineering tools and platforms. Another example, exchange sales data such as project opportunities with our certified partners via the online collaboration platform.
Wow. Let's now talk about the third wave you mentioned, transform.
Transform. I call it the king's or queen's discipline of partnering. Only through a strong and resilient ecosystem, together with our partners, we can master the digital transformation, always with purpose, and provide solutions to the question of today and tomorrow. Mm-hmm. How to connect assets in a brownfield, as well as infrastructure facilities, to tap into new data-driven applications, for example, through edge devices. How to evolve our new business models and generate suitable revenue streams. Another question, how to leverage IT-OT integration to make full use of the digital twin and further increase productivity. Most of these true value add applications are only possible in co-creation with our partners and customers. Take a look at the triangle.
This is brilliant, really fascinating, Alex. Let us now welcome and talk to the Senior Vice President, Sales and Marketing of Factory Automation, Stefan Gierse. Stefan, great you're here with us. Can you give us your insights and illustrate several examples of the wave transform?
Yes, of course, and I'm happy to do so. So actually, as you see in my background here, I'm today in the Impulse in Hamburg, which is our digital experience center. It's brand new, and it's right at the heart of where we feel the heartbeat of automation, where also our world-leading factory for automation equipment sits. But I'm not here in the DAX because only of the automation equipment that we produce here, but exactly about the transformation that is going on here. Because in the Digital Experience Center here, that's the place where we meet with our customers, where we meet with our partners, and where we discuss the potential and the power of what we have in our hands today and how this transforms actually into the future and gives access to things that we have never had access before. Let me give you a very concrete example. I, as a producer of industrial goods or a machine builder building machines for the production of industrial goods, if I want to go the next step, I want to take advantage of compute power on the shop floor, you can name it edge computing, in the way that I could never grasp that opportunity before. So in order to leverage that, actually, it of course needs to be IT secure, etc. So I want to have a partnership network that really helps me leverage that at the highest extent. And one core element in that whole partnership is, of course, that we as Siemens with our digital enterprise, we are providing a lot of the content. We are providing devices there. We are providing also applications there. And we are providing an edge ecosystem, as we call it, in order to get access, reliable access to that content. And we cannot do this alone. So we are really committed to do this with our partners. For example, app builders. App builders, based on their domain know-how, they will create apps that really create shop floor value based on edge capabilities for the concrete shop floor of our industrial customers. And to bring all this together, we have locations like here where we can co-create, where we can co-vision with our partners in order to really have a reliable path on the transformative challenge there. And it needs to be reliable because at the end, what counts is absolutely not new. We want to be, all of us in the industrial environment, we want to be faster, better, more efficient, and more reliable when it comes to industrial manufacturing. And that's exactly what we are up for. Now, imagine again the example of the app provider. So I built my app and I want to deploy. I need an environment for that as well. And this is why we launched the marketplace, so that app providers can as well launch and distribute and deploy their applications with which they created and also monetize it. So that might actually be a new business model. So as you can see, a lot of the content that Alexander was explaining in his speech about what transform really means, it builds on the strong foundation that we have, and it really takes it to the next level. And that's why I'm happy that you invited me to share that little thought and experience. And I'm looking forward to having a lot of great interactions here at the Impulse with our customers and partners and co-creating actually the transformational future of what we call industrial automation.
Thanks, Stefan, for your messages and the information how to create new partner ecosystems. And as I've learned from Alexander, with the strategy of the three main pillars, grow, perform, and transform, our partners can count on our commitment to achieve these common values, which provide significant benefit and enable them to be partner of choice, even for their customers. Now, coming back to you, Alexander, we have heard so much about the fascinating world of partners. I have a final question for you to conclude this session. If you had to describe your vision until 2025 in a few sentences, what would you say?
Well, the challenges for the next couple of years are, number one, mastering the transformation of business models. Creating value for customers require a specific domain expertise. Number two, with our holistic partner ecosystem, we together drive complex and digital solutions with an extensive collaboration and co-creation. This enables us to create sustainable industrial innovation for a world we want to live in today and tomorrow.
Well said. Thank you, Alex, for your clear messages how our partners can scale up their business through our powerful partner ecosystem. Please join our next expert session together with our partners, SciTech and TosiBox. To get in touch with our partners directly, you can find the right partner for your specific business case by visiting our Partner Finder online at our Siemens Partner website. And of course, you're also welcome to contact your Siemens sales representative in your region. Thank you for joining.